So this is the symbol of ICC. Okay, this is one IC. Okay, this is one other IC. So here the ICs are available. Okay, 14. One side we have 7 pin, and another side has we have 7 pin. Okay, how can we give numbers? See, here U shape is available, right? For that U shape, left side you have to select the number. So this one is first pin, second pin, third pin, fourth pin, fifth pin, sixth pin, seventh. So here 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, okay, 13, 14. So like that we have to give IC numbers. Okay. Here one more available. See, we have different ICs. See, so many ICs are available. See, here we can see all sides, 14 pins. Okay. Here we observe, have you observed bubble is available in this IC? Here the bubble is available. And also U shape is also available. So 14 pin. Check these two and give numbering. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Like this. You have to check the number. See, in this IC, numbers C, 74 is available and 32 is available. So this is OR gate IC. And inside this LS, some P is available. These things we learn in 5th unit. What is LS? Here, what is N? Okay. We learn the things in 5th unit. Okay. So LS means we give power supply 5 volts, okay, mostly 5 volts. In detail we learn in 50 unit, okay. These are the different ICs. And using soft simulation, let us check it, how we do it. For Circuitverse, okay. Circuitverse is the website. Click on it. Launch simulator. In launch simulator, we have input, output, gate. So many are available. First, we require gate. Suppose I am taking one AND gate, placing here. So AND gate is two input AND gate. See here, showing two dots. So it is a two input AND gate and one output. Okay. I want to verify the truth table of AND gate. So let us take. It is two input AND gates means I am taking two inputs here. One and two. And one output. From output I am taking. You can take a display or a LED. LED will glow when output is 1. LED will be off when output is 0. So let us give the connections. Now you take all things. Okay, let us give the connection. From this also I want connection. I am checking. See, here I given what the inputs, 1, 1. When both inputs are 1, output is 1. Now I am giving, just click on it. So one input is 0. So output is 0, LED is off. See, now I am giving both inputs 1, LED gets on. if I given both inputs 0, output is 0. Okay. If I giving one input 1, output is 0. See, this is the AND gate operation. Now I am replacing that AND gate with OR gate. I am replacing that AND gate with the OR gate. Let us see the outputs. What is AND gate operation? Sorry, now OR gate. I am taking OR gate. So what is OR gate operation? When both inputs are 0, then only output is 0. Check it. I given 0, 1 now. Output is 1. 1, 1. Output is 1. 1, 0. So 1, 0. Output is 1. Okay. Now I am taking complement now. For complement. And taking output. So I given, see, I given this wire to 0 input, right? So if 0 is given, output is 1. If 1 given, output is 0. Okay? That is complement. Similarly, you can check all other gate truth table, you can verify here. Okay? Next, one more I am taking. I want to write expression now, xy plus z. For this circuit, I am verifying the drawing the circuit. So take one AND gate, and we want one OR gate. Now put connections. So here output, okay, here inputs, from inputs we take inputs, one input, another input, one more input, okay, and taking output. See, when 3 ones are available, light is, say here one circuit is available, and neglecting. I'm taking one, okay. Give connections. So 1 1 1 means output 1. First draw the truth table for xy plus z and verify inputs. Based on inputs, you can verify the truth table whether it is working or not. Okay. Or if you give inputs here, I giving 0 0 0. Output is 0. So next 0 0 1. For 0, 0, 1, output is 1. Next, put 0, 1, 0. 0, 1, 0. Output is 0. 0, 1, 1. Output is 1. Next, 1, 0, 0. Output is 0. You can, from circuit, you can write truth table. Or from truth table, you can check circuit. Okay? This is the two-way process. Okay, thank you for today's class.